Hey guys, it's Cam from Sam and Cam Videos. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make do-it-yourself Tumblr laptop stickers. These are really fun and easy to make, so I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. Let's get into it. So first thing you're going to want to do is type into Google Tumblr stickers or search for the images you want to use for your stickers.
You say I got a touch, so good, so good. Make you never wanna leave, so don't. So don't gonna wear that dress you like, skin tight, do my hair.
So now you're just gonna pick the images you want and place them into a blank Google document or Microsoft Word document, whatever program you use, and just resize them and place them wherever you want.
I just wanna look good for you, let me show you how proud I am to be yours.
So next you're gonna take your sticker paper and just stick that into the printer. I'm just using Avery shipping labels, but you can get glossy sticker paper and other things like that at stores like Staples or Office Depot.
Could even make that Tiffany just. You say I give it to you hard. So bad, so bad. Make you never wanna leave. I won't. Gonna wear that dress you like.
So here's the finished product. Hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you want to see more videos like this, just subscribe to our channel and leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.